the thyroid is enlarged and echonormal. The lobe has several minimally hypoechoic areas. This is one of the typical presentations of Graves' disease. The left lobe has a similar appearance. Here we can see hypoechoic fields which are larger than in the right lobe, but neither of them fits to a pathological nodule. The echogenicity index is around 50% in the left lobe. The vascularity is decreased in the right while average in the left lobe.